Hello guys, welcome back. This is my 30th episode, yay, of my Tekkit forestry let's play thingy in the Tekkit mod pack. So last week I think we did, we did these red matter tools, so I left it on and I got a bit more red matter and we'll finish them off. So once you got the tools, stick them in a layout. I can't quite remember what it is, and then put the red matter, and there you go, one red matter morning star. Now you can charge it up with V and then it'll go through things like crazy. It'll dig. I don't have any trees to show you, but no, this isn't the tree one. And to decharge it, it's Shift V, and it makes a cool noise. I also realised, look at the cool noise Klein stars make. There you go, that pretty loud, really annoying noise. Come on, faster, 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 faster. Ah, I don't like it. So, I've got this Klein star. I made a brand new Klein star iron, and I'm gonna make some better ones. I'm gonna upgrade it. So there you go, you can put these in and 1, 2, 3, 4. That was a bad move. That was a very, very bad move. Combine them to get my Klein star 2. Oh god, why are all these stars glitching? Stop, stop. Look at all these Klein stars, I don't want all these. Oh dear me. Klein star 2. Klein star 3. 1, 2. There we go. And eventually, we'll work our way up to the big mama of Klein stars. Probably don't have enough red matter. Klein stars via, because they're seriously. Look how expensive these are becoming. They're about 4 red matter each. It's crazy. I've no idea what I'm gonna have to do with all these random stars I've just got there. I can't delete them. It's such a waste of EMC. Klein star sphere, and then we turn this into a Klein star omega. Oh my god, look, there you go, this is the EMC value of them. Over 425,000. 6. No wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, what am I on about? That is 6 million EMC. I've got 4. Klein star sphere. Oh yeah, and if I combine this, I think we get the ultimate in Klein stars, the omega. Look at that EMC value, 25 million EMC. Oh yeah, now let's build some armor of the gods. And I've not, oh god, what can I do? Let's turn utility mode on. I know there's going to be people cursing at me, but I don't care. I'm deleting them all. They're annoying me. I can make the red matter back. Easy peasy. Now, last time, I think I accidentally got rid of one of my dark matter, like a plonker. So, hopefully I should have one piece in here. Oh, shit. I got rid of it all. Oh, no, there's some in my alchemy bag. Yes! There's a piece in my alchemy bag. Woohoo! Because I'm going to make red matter armor. Oh yeah. I don't know how many you need. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. I haven't even had armor this whole game. That's crazy. Oh, these look cool. Now, I think if the pants is like this. Yeah, there's a red matter. Greaves. Oh, the fancy names, fancy names. Oh, there we go, red matter boots. The helmet. And the dark matter armor. Oh yeah. Check out this. Now, if you combine them with... Oh, no, it has to be a fully... I think it has to be a fully charged. Let me just check. A fully charged... Klein Star. Oh, have I gone past it? Yeah, I have. There you go. The Abyss helmet. Oh god, we need lots more stuff. Never mind. Let's just make some more we'll do that next time. Let's make some more Klein Star Omegas. Oh my god. Why are you glitchy? What's happened? I can't seem to make any more. What's going on? Oh, I was stuck. That wasn't good. Get rid of more. Why you no get rid of more? It stops. Why does it stop? That's weird. Oh, well, that sucks. Sucks balls. Let's make a soul stone slash a body stone. I think for a soul stone you're gonna make. Feeling. Where's the recipe? Recipe, tell me. Ooh. I can make that one. Sugar and lapis and redstone. And look at that. He's got sugar cane on him already. Oh yeah. Lapis. So I believe this one of them heals your hearts while the other heals your hunger, if I'm right. So, oh no, I need to get all the red matter, don't I? What a plonker. There we go. So, like that. I think. I can't remember now. Oh, bugger. Ah, like that. I need more sugar. Voila, le body stone. I think this is the one. It's the body stone and the life stone and the mind stone, and then you combine them. I've forgotten which one it makes. When you combine them, it makes. Where's the one it makes? I'm sure you could combine them. There you go, yeah. The life stone is the combination of the mind and the body. Whew, that was a tough one for me to get around. Right. I need some boogie wookies. Pierpa. Get some Pierpa man. Luckily this isn't Minecraft 3.1.2 where you need leather to make a book. Oh, book stack. That's cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. And what was it? Lapis? Yeah. Mindstone. Then add the body. Mindstone, bodystone. A lifestone is a bodystone and a soul. Oh, for God's sake, I've got to make a soul stone. They're all different. Stupid things. Right, we need glowstone. Come here, stones. I need you. I've forgotten what you do, but you're useful. I need glowstone dust. Luckily, he's got glowstone. Go, Morningstar. Show us. Oh, I didn't even get to use it. I just broke it with roses. Go away, seeds. Right. So, what was it? Put this back in the alchemy bag. And... Philosopher Stone. There's red matter. Glowstone. Lapis. Soulstone. Now I've got three stones. Mind and soul. No, it's soul and life. There we go. No, soul and body. And then I get a life stone. What's the mind stone? Ugh. God, don't let me. One heals my hunger, while the other heals my health. I think that's the life stone, heals health and hunger. What does mind do then? Activate. I command you to activate. Diggy, 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 diggy. As you can see, look at all this aids and allies fuel which has been created from my lovely wee little collectors. I was going to say condenser, I knew that was the wrong word. And it just shows you how much, watch, all that aids and allies fuel, a whole stack made one red matter and got close to making a second. So. Later on, it's not really best to do that. It's kind of, you're better off just plonking it all in the condenser and letting these power the relays, etc. Okay, so let's go back to have a look at some of our crops. So I think some are grown. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, it gave me a seed. It's a cross between two nether warts, and it didn't look very nether warty. I'll scan it. Coffee! Oh my god, I've got coffee! Coffee powder! I can make a cup of coffee. Oh, that's cool. Discovered by Snoochie. It's tea. 8 was that? Yeah, 2 8. Leaves, ingredient, beans. Yeah. So I think. Don't like you. Plant some coffee. This is just going to be some stupid nether wart again. I've got so much of it. I did get some cool plants actually. If we go in the chest, this is nether wart one. Is it this one? No, it was this one. I got Cyazint seeds and Blackthorn. Now, when I harvested them, the Blackthorn gave me this ink and the Cyazint gave me the Cyan dye, which is really cool. So, yeah, they're really good plants to have, actually. If you're someone who likes dyeing wool, it's not for me, but they're pretty darn good. Also, shit, that's not good. I will... Here! Yeah, I'll plant a blackthorn seed over here. I think you'd get rid of that. And then... Yeah, planted. Also, down here, every time the queen died... It obviously produces, when the queen dies, it produces between 1 and 3 drones. Now, the princess only needs one drone to get turned into a queen. Basically, they have bee sex. Probably just sounds a bit like, meh, bzzz. But that's a bit off topic. So yeah, after they have their little beef on times, there's still extra Jones which pop up out here and then just fall on the floor. So what I did is, you can see these obsidian pipes. Whee! And obsidian pipes, if something touches them, they'll get collected. Like so. Look. But if you put an if you power them with an engine, redstone engine, it increases their collection radius. So here, it's a very slight chance they'll pick it up. Over here, kaboom, they pick it up. So basically, the bee will come up here and be like, oh no, and then it gets sucked up. See? Suck. Blah. Blah. It gets one up every single time you see the piston go up, and every single movement of the piston, basically. And I've just sent them to the incinerator, because there's no point having an excess amount of drones when you've got no queens, no princesses to breed them with. It's a bit of a waste. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope this helps. And yeah, please remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode.